गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द नेक्स्ट सेशन ऑफ जनरल नॉलेज। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट 12th लेसन ज्योग्राफी क्विज। अर्थ इज एन अमेजिंग प्लैनेट विथ वास्ट ओशंस, हाई माउंटेन्स, डीप लेक्स एंड ड्राई डेजर्ट्स। टेक अ स्पिन अराउंड द ग्लोब एंड सी हाउ मेनी ऑफ दिस ज्योग्राफी फैक्ट्स डू यू नो। लेट्स स्टार्ट। Tick the correct answer from the alternatives provided. First one, where would you be likely to find the largest number of white tigers in the world? Options A, at the London Zoo, B, with the ex-Maharaja of Rewa, C, with the ex-Maharaja of Jodhpur. Answer B, with the ex-Maharaja of Rewa. The white tiger or bleached tiger is a pigmentation variant of the Bengal tiger in the Indian state of Madhya Pradesh, Assam, West Bengal, Bihar and Odisha in the Sundarbans region and especially in the former state of Rewa. Second, name the man who first acquainted the Western world about the bird of paradise. Options A, Magellan, B, David Attenborough, C, Amerigo Vespucci. Answer A, Magellan. The first Europeans to encounter bird of paradise skins were the voyagers in Ferdinand Magellan's circumnavigation of the earth. 19th century explorer Alfred Russel Wallace was among the first to study birds of paradise in the wild. The 39 species are found only in New Guinea and a few nearby areas. Third, which country was the first to adopt the use of alcohol-based fuel to bring down pollution in the air? Options A, UK, B, Canada, C, Brazil. Answer Brazil. Brazil was one of the largest country to implement the biofuel program in the production of ethanol fuel from sugar cane in the world. Fourth, which was the first national park to be started in the world? Options A, Kannan National Park, B, Yellowstone National Park, C, Corbett National Park. Answer Yellowstone National Park. In 1872, Yellowstone National Park was established as the United States' first national park. The park is known for its wildlife and its many geothermal features, especially Old Faithful Geyser, one of its most popular. Fifth, one Indian emperor is credited with having promulgated laws which protected wildlife. Name the emperor. Options A, Ashoka, B, Harshavardhan, C, Akbar. Answer A, Ashoka. The edicts issued by him include forest must not be burned and trees shall be planted on both the sides of the roads. India had a culture of protecting and guarding the forest, and it was a social responsibility of the individuals as well as the rulers to maintain and protect them. Sixth, the Jawaharlal Nehru Fellowship was awarded to a naturalist to undertake a study of the Indian tiger in 1969. Who was he? Options A, Billi Arjun Singh, B, Kailash Sankhala, C, Valmik Thapar. Answer B, Kailash Sankhala. He was an Indian biologist and conservationist. He was the first director of Project Tiger, a conservation program set up in India in 1973. He was well known as the Tiger Man of India. He was awarded the Padma Shri in 1992 and Rajasthan Ratan in 2013. Do you know, students, the world's first granite temple is the Brihadeshwara temple at Tanjavur in Tamil Nadu. It is also called Rajrajeshwaram or Paruvu Devar Kovil. It is a Hindu temple dedicated to Shiva located in south bank of Kaveri River in Tanjavur. It is one of the largest South Indian temples and an exemplary example of a fully realized Dravidian architecture. We have completed 12th lesson. Now it's one quiz time. Students, three questions will be displayed on the screen. First answer is clue for second, and second answer is clue for third. First, the frigid zones of Earth do not receive direct sunlight. What's the answer? Pole. Continent at South Pole. Answer, Antarctica. Antarctica has the world's largest desert. Correct. Students, we have completed 12th lesson. We will meet again in the next session. Till then, take care. Goodbye.